All right, here's a little finisher to finish up your back and buys. We're gonna do five Renegade rows. Once you've done five per side, you're gonna jump up, you're gonna hip hinge with a nice neutral spine, and you're gonna give me as many as you can bent over dumbbell rows. Track whatever number you get for your bent over barbell rows or dumbbell rows. If you get 12, next round you gotta beat 12. That's the idea.